If you made it this far in the video, let me know if you like iced tea or not. I like iced tea. Okay, let's start the video. Yo, what up? It's your boy Christian here, back at you for Sneaker Talk with a brand new sneaker unboxing video. Today, I have a pair of sneakers I'm really excited to show you guys, and I've actually never seen in hand yet. So you guys will get to see my honest first impression reaction to this sneaker. The sneakers inside of this box right here are something I picked up from a local sneaker store in Toronto. They had sizes on the website, so I was like, you know what? Let's try it out, let's test it out, because this right here, this might change the game. You guys probably know by now, but Boost technology and Air technology, those are the big two cushion technologies out there that are very, very prevalent in a lot of sneakers and are the reason a lot of people gravitate towards a certain style or a certain brand. And this sneaker in this box right here has a new kind of technology that will change the game. And we will see how this battles against Nike and Adidas. These are a pair of sneakers from Puma. Bought these up. I saw some pictures online for these and I thought they looked pretty dope. This is a pickup from the brand Puma. So let me slice open this box really, really quickly. Also, I wanna say shout out to Puma. They've been sending a lot of love to the channel recently. But yes, I did buy these myself. I did pick these up. I was hoping that they would send them to me. Like low key, I was hoping they would send them to me, but they didn't. So I was like, you know what? Let's just buy these because I messed with these anyways, at least how they look. So I wanted to get these to do a review and see how they compete with something like an Ultra Boost or a Nike Air Max model, because those are like the big models that have been synonymous with the word comfort. This new technology is called jamming.
We're jamming.
Red Puma box right here, as you guys can see. I am pumped. I'm pumped to show these to you guys. I'm pumped to review them for you guys, test them out, see how the comfort is. Here you have, wow. They look exactly like I thought they would. I mean, that's a good thing. The knit material is also really dope too. So these right here, guys, are the Puma Jamming. I find it funny they would actually name the sneaker the technology that's actually in the midsole right here. And as you guys can see, when I bring it up really close, these like beads right here are supposed to be the jamming cushion. Now, in my honest opinion, it really looks like nerds to me, like the candy nerds. The second I saw them, I'm like, I wanna eat them. I like the knit material they use on the upper too. This Evo knit material is really, really, really soft. These came out on November 7th, so about 10 days ago. These are a really sexy model, guys. Like, honestly, these are sexy. I think Puma, I've said this before in the past, but Puma's design team, they've been putting out a lot of really great models this year. So this right here, I wanna say, is a new solid offering from Puma. I mean, aesthetically, I really mess with this. This looks good. It's like a mid-top runner. It goes up pretty high. Sort of reminds me of the Sugi Kori, the way the tongue has this little like pull tab thing here, and then there's the pull tab on the back. But I just can't get over this cushioning, this jamming cushioning from Puma. It honest to God looks like nerds candy. It looks like nerds. The outsole is pretty dope too. It has this like icy blue outsole. I've never seen that, honestly. I don't think I've really seen that on a Puma model. So pretty cool. I'm really looking forward to testing these out. So yeah, this should be a fun review when I do get to wear these on feet. Let me know what you guys think about the Puma jamming in the comment section down below. Are you looking forward to the review? Do you think the cushioning looks like nerd candies? Nerds was one of my favorite candies growing up. And yeah, if you made it this far in the video, comment down below, what was one of your favorite candies you ate growing up? With that being said, I will, you know what? I'll throw these on feet really quickly so I can give you guys a quick on feet. I won't tell you guys how the comfort is though. I will save that for the full review. And if you do mess with this model, I'll leave a link in the description down below where you can cop it. But again, you should probably wait for my full review. Other than that, I hope you guys have an amazing day. Keep on killing it, keep on grinding, keep on hustling, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. On feet, coming up.